Stories of grit and determination.
If I will work in US, I can earn money, but the purpose, my purpose of my life will not fulfill.
It's very much a need that what I didn't get, other people should. If somebody would have informed me that I would be rejected once going out, I would have been better prepared.
We started with 105 women. And now the single women's organization has 10,000.
Stories of ordinary Indians doing extraordinary work, achieving the unthinkable.
The objective overall is to counterbalance terrorism with the opposite of terrorism, which would be love and compassion, and that would result in peace.
Social problems can only be solved if we think of new ways and take big risks.
That no children should leave their school just because of the lack of money.
Stories that inspire the nation.
One of my real dreams, I would say, my biggest dreams is K2.
This is the new Gandhigiri. Don't crib about the school. Collect 15 rupees, make a model and gift it to your science teacher.
I want every Indian to be able to love organic waste and recycle everything else as much as they can.
Stories that are truly amazing.
I will not cry on anybody's shoulder, but I give my shoulder for them to cry on.
2 years of immense hard work. An array of more than 100 rousing stories.
ये हमारे जिज्ञासा है कि IIT टॉप करके डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट बन करके हमको साइंटिस्ट बनना है.
Honoring those with a vision, unflinching commitment, and immense compassion, whose selfless service has benefited the society.
जितना भी पढ़ोगे मैं पढ़ना चाहती हूँ, लेकिन पढ़ाई के साथ साथ एक अच्छा इंसान भी बनूँ, ताकि खुद को भी अच्छा लगे, दूसरे को भी मदद मिले.
We want to stick to our mantra that we decided when we founded the company of reaching a million people or impacting the lives of million people all over India by 2015.
A momentous endeavor by Times Now in partnership with Mahindra. A journey that is now in its third year, traversing the remotest corners of the country to discover the inspiring and untold stories of these crusaders in various categories.
जितने घर में महिला है जो काम करेगी तो अपना भविष्य आगे माने अपने आमदनी को बढ़ाएगी, अपने भविष्य को देखेगी और समाज में विकास भी होगा.
I'd like to say in Hindi is that अगर आप कुछ करना चाहते हैं उठो और करो.
An endeavor that finally culminates into an award ceremony. Winners that are selected through a rigorous screening process by an eminent panel of judges. But has a platform like Amazing Indians helped strengthen the cause of these unsung heroes? Telling their story to millions of people has given a new direction, a new meaning to them. 2 years down the line, these amazing Indians are even more committed, dedicating their life towards a better India. The first year brought in stories that left the nation awestruck, like our unstoppable Indian, Prakasho Tomar. At 60, she picked up the gun to follow her heart's calling. Though she has won many laurels and medals for her shooting prowess, but being on the Amazing Indians platform gave an inspiring push to her cause.
लड़कियां तो ये सोचते हैं कि इस काम को हम बहुत ज्यादा लगन करके करेंगे तो हमारा भी तो टीवी पे ये दिखाया जाएगा हैं तो उनके हौसले बढ़े.
After hearing her speech on the Amazing Indians platform, many more girls in our village have decided to learn the sport of shooting and are trying to break the confined walls of the patriarchal system that they have grown in.
एक तो लड़के लड़की में हम दीवार हो गए और लड़की ये बच्चे सभी करीब करीब ये कहते हैं जी दादी इस उम्र में कर सकती है तो हम क्यों नहीं कर सकते ये हमारा ये देख देख कर बच्चों को बहुत हौसला बढ़ा बहुत लगन लगी उन्होंने बहुत मेडल उठाई
For some, it's been a medium to inspire people, and for some, the platform of Amazing Indians has been a tool of motivation and recognition. Just like Sachi Singh, winner of the Ordinary Indian Extraordinary Stories category, who has been relentlessly working to eradicate child labour. The award has motivated her team to give their best, with more and more people now coming forward to help her in her endeavour.
It definitely brought in recognition. And a lot of people understood, what work we were doing, which they were not able to understand initially. And it also brought in a sense of huge responsibility, which motivates us, which has encouraged the team also. That it's a very challenging role that every day the team does. So to get this recognition motivates them to move on further. And we have reached out to many more children. We are reaching out to children in other districts also, and people have across the country have identified that the station work that we are doing at the railway station is a replicable model for other stations to follow.
And for our global Indian Shanti Raghavan, life has taken an incredible turn after her Amazing Indians journey. A turn that has not only given her recognition for the work that she is doing, but immense support from the government.
What we have seen is that with the positive stories that Times Now has generated, we are finding that people do feel that there is a side of India which is doing the right things, developing the country in a positive way. The government of Karnataka has started a path-breaking initiative, which is the placement cell for persons with disabilities. We are the implementing agency and we are working very closely with the department, government department and NGOs for the training and placement of persons with disability.
For Kaushalendra Kumar, an MBA from IIM Ahmedabad, who decided to systemize the agricultural sector in Bihar, the last 2 years after Amazing Indians have been very exciting.
Government of Bihar had decided to create a special space in the city plan for vendors, and now they want to develop something called vendors cooperative in cities. So all these are like somewhere impacted and affected by this program also.
Recognition from the state government, a smooth passage for his effort to flourish, and replication of his model across Bihar and neighboring states has given an instant push to his initiative.
After season one, like many people came to know about us, and many young minds living in urban cities like Bangalore, Jaipur, Bhubaneswar, Hyderabad, they watched the program and then they realized, oh wow, somebody who has done MBA plus engineering is selling vegetables. If he could do this, we could also do this. So in that way, you guys have helped me and our organization in developing more Kaushalendra across India, and in that way helped us a lot.
These stories are truly a spark of inspiration for all of us.
And one such category is Spark the Rise, Mahindra's campaign that provides a platform that propels innovation and entrepreneurship. And E-Prashala's Pramod Shinde, who was featured in this category in our debut year,
liquid changes into gaseous, is known as evaporation,
came a lot closer to solving the problems of remote areas by bringing modern education closer to underprivileged students.
Before Amazing Indians, since we were working in rural India, there was a lot of confusion among the people about the product. And there was also a lot of confusion among us regarding whom to approach and how to approach. But since being featured on the Amazing Indians, it has helped us a lot. The people are now aware of exactly what we are doing, and they are willing to give us a chance. In a short span of 2 years, ePrashala is benefiting more than 50,000 rural children in more than 350 rural schools across India.